While the pitch runner at third represents the go-ahead run with two outs. Elijah Burries reached on the air, and that's a drive well hit to left field. Saunders is going back, and that is gone. Jacob Wilson parks a three-run homer over the left field wall, and the Lokes lead it 9-6. That is his second home run of the season, RBIs 7, 8, and 9. And here's the catcher, Snedeker, struck out in the eighth inning in his only at bat.